Hold on to your sleigh bells. We're dashing through the show with another round of some holiday newsworthy numbers.
About a pound, the amount of weight experts say the average American will really gain during holiday feasting. The bad news? Most Americans will not lose that pound, which adds up with other little pounds in the months and years to come.
150 minutes. That's the amount of moderate physical activity adults need each week to keep from looking like Santa and to maintain optimum health. Exercising can help you lose weight, improve your cholesterol, and even lower your blood pressure.
$720 billion. That's the amount of money Americans are expected to spend during the 2018 holiday season, according to the National Retail Federation. That number is up almost 5% from 2017 spending.